Hi everyone, how's it going? Serge, Siou here. In this episode, I'm going to demo why I think that Notability is the best all-round note-taking app for the iPad and Apple Pencil. By the way guys, this video is a collaboration with Ginger Labs, the developers of Notability, and I've managed to obtain 5 download redeem codes for free, and we'll be holding a giveaway for a chance to win 1 of 5 redeem codes. Details about the giveaway will follow shortly. Onwards with the demo, so let's get started. Notability is a powerful yet simple note-taking app that gives you the ability to combine text and your handwriting to annotate PDF documents, markup photos, sketch illustrations, and offers a wide range of note-taking and sketching tools at your disposal. And with a recent update to version 8, Notability has included several unique features that simply makes it the best note-taking app for the iPad and Apple Pencil. Let's take a quick look at some basic settings available to you when using Notability, and then move on to the new features recently introduced in Notability version 8. Therefore, simply open Notability and let's take a look at some basic settings. Firstly, to change the overall look and default options available in Notability, simply tap the settings icon located on the bottom left-hand corner of your screen. Choose where to automatically store your notes as shown here, or my personal favorite is iCloud. Manage your cloud accounts by simply logging in or out of the following cloud services shown here. Now, tap on Themes to change the overall look and appearance of the Notability interface. To change the default note title and color of paper, tap on Document. And to change the default typing format, tap on Typing. The rest of the settings are pretty self-explanatory. Simply tap Close to continue. Let's now take a look at some basic features available from the toolbar. Type text directly on a specific area of your page, or choose plus text box to have more control of where text should appear by dragging the text box anywhere on the page. The freehand pen allows you to draw anywhere on the screen, mark up photos, sketch illustrations, or annotate PDF documents. Highlight specific text or items using the highlighter tool. Erase anything using the eraser tool. The scissors tool allows you to draw around a particular sketch or handwritten note in order to style, move around, resize, cut, copy, convert to text, or delete a particular selected section. The hand tool allows you to move or scroll your page. Tap on the microphone for voice recording and even take notes while recording. Once finished, tap on the play icon to review what was recorded. When finished editing your notes, simply tap the share icon shown here to send it via email in PDF or Notability's note format, or store in the following services listed here. These are just some of the basic features available in Notability. Now, with a recent update to version 8, Notability has included several unique features that simply makes it the best note-taking app for the iPad and Apple Pencil. Number 1, Multi-Notes allows you to work on 2 notes side by side as demonstrated here. Number 2, as demonstrated here, handwriting is now searchable across the notes library or on the current note you're working on. Number 3, there's a new note switcher that allows you to switch your notes from left to right or switch to a new one. And finally, number 4, a long-awaited feature has finally been added. You're now able to convert your handwriting to text as shown here. Now for the giveaway. If you're a subscriber to my channel and want a chance to win 1 of 5 iOS download redeem codes for free, simply enter the following words in the comments below. Notability 8. Entries for the giveaway starts today, June the 21st, and ends in 14 days time, on July the 5th. Winners will be selected at random and notified accordingly. Good luck guys, and that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already done so, and please don't forget to hit that bell icon to be notified of the next episode, and to be notified if you want a copy of Notability. Peace!